Rosanna Quagliariello. I work at SIAM Bari. It's an international center for advanced Mediterranean agronomic studies, and my institute is located in Bari in the south of Italy. I'm basically an administrator which suddenly decided to be involved also in the gender issue problems. Things are surely moving on, even if it's very difficult to pass from words to actions. Sometimes we used to speak a little bit too much on the problems and to act very poorly. Surely, I think that we can save communication because things are moving in this framework. I mean, the message on the importance of gender issues is going on and is developing and is increasing also. And so I think that sure we can preserve this aspect of communication. What I told before, I think that there are no actions, and not no action completely, but still too poor in comparison with words. This is something that I would like to see a little bit changed. The example that I would like to speak about is what we did in Lebanon, and it's the creation of an observatory for rural women, and this observatory is strictly linked to the Ministry of Agriculture, to the Lebanese Ministry of Agriculture, and is working in an hard situation. It's not easy, but it's still working. And I think that if we succeed in doing what the Italian Observatory has done for the women who decided to become rural entrepreneurship, this will be a very good result. And so I think that this can be considered as a best practice which can also be transferred to other realities and to other countries.